The Wrike Proofing and Approval add-on is a set of features that help creative teams collaborate on their assets. With this add-on, it's very easy to set up an effective reviewing process. So let's review the Wrike Proofing and Approval add-on feature. I'm looking at my marketing folder, and I have my concepts task selected in my banner design project. If I scroll down, I can see that there are multiple files attached. Clicking on the Show All Files button will expand the list of files attached to this task. Once you click on the image, you'll see a proofing preview of the file. This currently works with PDFs, most image files, such as PNG, JPEG, BMP, and GIF, and office files, such as Doc, DocX, PowerPoint, PowerPointX. Once the image preview is open, I can start adding comments by clicking into the comment section here and selecting the area where I'd like to comment. I don't like the placement of interactive, so I'm going to click right here. It gets highlighted with this red marker, so now I can leave a comment. I can also @mention my team in the comment. For example, I want Alyssa from my design department to work on it. Just hit enter, and my comment gets posted and Alyssa is notified. I can also zoom in and zoom out, see all the versioning details, and communicate with our team. When we switch over to Alyssa's account, we can see she has a notification in her inbox from Melanie. Clicking on it takes me directly to the proof preview where I can look at all the comments and respond. Let's say that I've moved the interactive section in the center of my banner and uploaded a new version. There, I can either reply or resolve it. Resolving the comment means that everything is good and the work has been completed. Let's pretend that I've done it. I'm resolving this comment. Now we see that the marker is grayed out, indicating it's been resolved. Now let's imagine that Alyssa needs someone to review and approve this work. We go back to the task, scroll down, and click on the Show All Files button again. We select the images that need final approval. Let's output these images into preview by clicking on this icon and specify who needs to review them. Let's add Melanie as a reviewer. We can add more than one person if necessary, and we can set the due date. Now we can see two files in review that are waiting for Melanie's approval. Let me move to Melanie's account. I see from my inbox that I was added as a reviewer for some images. When I scroll down the task, I can see two files in review. Let's select the first one. From inside the proofing tool, I can still view and add comments. I see all the versions, but now there's a new approved or changes required option. Looking at the comment, I see my earlier request has been resolved. This looks good, so I'll approve it. So now in my task view, I can see that the file has been approved by me. However, there's still another file waiting for my approval. So I'm going to click on it to open it in the proofing tool and review it. I think we need to make some changes here, so I'll leave a comment and select Changes Required. Now we can see that one image has been approved and the other requires some changes. The next time Alyssa logs in, she's going to see in her inbox that she needs to make changes to this image. All of the reviewers and anyone who was @mentioned in the comments will receive the notifications about all the changes. If you have multiple reviewers for the files, then you need all of them to click Approved before it can officially be marked as approved. If any of them marks Changes Required, it won't be approved. If we scroll down the task activity stream, we can see that all the changes we've been making to these files are logged here. I can also run a report to find out how many files in my account have been approved and how many are still pending approval. I can easily select any folder or project in my account. Let's choose the top level folder to see everything. We select the filter icon at the top. Then we head over to the filter panel and scroll down to the advanced filter section. We enable the reviews option, and now we'll see the reviews filter. Let's filter all the tasks in my account by pending approval. Now you'll see all active tasks pending review assigned to everyone in my account. I can see two tasks. I can do the same for all completed and all unassigned tasks if there are any. So this is how the add-on works. Feel free to try it out yourself in your own account.